Hey everyone, Session Vlogger here. I'm back. Right, first things first. Ooh, little bit of a life update, I suppose. I was living in Wrexham, some of you might have known that already. And I was in a relationship, but not anymore. I'm back in Chester, no longer in a relationship. That's about it for a life update. Now we're going to get back to what you want to see. The new bike, if you haven't seen it already, then this will be a big shock to you. Yeah, this is, I suppose this is the new bike reveal and the 3 month ownership review of the 1998 Kawasaki Ninja ZX9R C1. I'm sorry for the sniffles. It's winter. Like you couldn't fucking tell. But yeah, this is the 1998 Kawasaki Ninja ZX9R C1. I bought this for the low price of £1,000. What I've done to it is I've put new tyres on front and back, Bridgestones, because it had fucking Michelins on. Don't like Michelin tyres, horrible. Just my opinion. Other tyres are available. New chain and sprocket, new rear bearing for the wheel. And new front pads, and that's it. I've put a new brake lever on. I am in the process of, I will be changing the clutch lever to a green one, because that's fucking sad. The front tyre is a Bridgestone Battle Axe BT21. Rear tyre is a Bridgestone Battle Axe BT31. Yeah, you can see my reg. I need a new reg plate. The previous owner or owners put a Blue Flame exhaust on it. I think he's removed the baffle. Yep, the baffle's been removed. That's why it's loud as fuck. But yeah, the R in ZX9R for me stands for really fucking fast. Because my god, if anybody wants to go from say a 600 to a 900, that first week you'll be, whew, you know, it's not like a 600 at all. In my opinion. But yeah, a cracking bike. The fairing's a bit tatty, but I can live with that. But yeah, the seat height, compared to my brother's Brit Ninja 88, this prescribes to him, compared to my brother's ZX6R, the seat height is actually lower. And as I'm sure people who long time subscribers will be aware, my leg height, should we say? Yeah, leg measurement, leg height. And my rubbers are roughly the same. But I can get my feet down better on this than I can on the ZX6R. So. Yeah, it's 899cc. Tax for it, I believe, I think it was £88 for the 12 months, full year. No, it's a good bike though. It will do, I reckon it'll do 170. Although from factory new, it would have done like 175. I mean, I'm never gonna do that. Fucking hell. But yeah, it's a cracking bike. One thing I do not like are the rear indicators. They're off like a cruiser or something, so I will be changing them. Sort of a think. That's about it, really. I don't know what it is with me and carved bikes. I just love carved bikes. I don't know. So look. A weird noise from a can. Oh, we love that smell as well. But yeah, cracking little bike, huh? Well, I say little bike, it's a monster, but, you know. Yeah, there will be more videos coming soon, actually. There will. Honestly, promise. Cross my heart. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, it's a heavy fucker when it's got a bloody full tank of fuel, though. Fuck me. But, I must admit, if anyone has any, like fears of going from a naked bike to a sports bike. I wouldn't. My back's still fine. My back is still fine. Although, the seating position on this is a hell of a lot comfier than the ZX6R. Like, it is really comfy. You can mainly sit up half the time when you're riding. That's how comfy it is. It's really good. But yeah, I'm going to go back home, edit the video. I've got to get my nephew a birthday present. Because he's what? It's on Monday. Unfortunately, I'm working it. But need money. Need money to keep this beast going. Yeah, never mind that. Yeah, sorry again about the sniffles, but yeah, more videos coming soon, random vlogs and whatnot. Yeah. So yeah, thanks for watching, I suppose. Don't forget to rate the video, comment, subscribe, all that juicy stuff. But yeah, I'm gonna go into Chester and cause some trouble now. I haven't been stopped by the police on this yet, which I'm quite surprised about. But yeah, right then. Thanks for watching, everyone. This has been me, Chester Vlogger. I'm gonna put some music on, because I fucking hate riding when I can't hear anything, when all I can hear is the bike. I need to listen to music. I'm in the mood for dancing, romancing. Ba, 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 ba. No, I haven't got any of that. It's mainly infected mushrooms, I'm steaming, system over down. But I think I'll put some trance on, fuck it, why not? Yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. Bye bye!